Stay strong, Linda.
All those people? Dead? Jesus Christ!
Put that.
Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Keep looking. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
Let's see what we got.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
What we got here? Let's see what we got.
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us. I need to put some thought into this.
Hold on. We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
Aye.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Let's open this up.
Yeah. have to help us here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Yeah.
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here, finally.
Let's see what we got here.
Where the hell did... I put that.
Keep looking, please.
I heard this gurge came from a-